So, welcome back, guys. It's finally time to wrap some of the last quests up so we can complete this game. If you're wondering what you're watching right now, I'm Monster Hobbit XD, and you're watching my Let's Play Tombi videos, if you couldn't read the title. So we're gonna start off by taking the race course here. Going on his pick. So we're gonna try to get a bronze medal on this run at first. Let's see, yeah, we're ready for this. Let's just see what we got out of that, because we hit the same record as the gold one. If we're lucky, we got a gold medal by doing this. And yeah, I want a gold medal. Clear. But then, we actually need to go back because we want to have the bronze medal in order to get all the quests completed. So, back again. Here. So this time we will go for the bronze medal. We will be doing terrible just to get that goddamn bronze medal. Let's just see here. Yeah, we're up for this. Let's just see if we can get the bronze medal this time. See, we're just gonna wait a little bit and go in for it. So let's hope that gave us a bronze medal. So let's go see. Did we get the bronze medal? Yeah, and we got the bronze medal. I want the bronze medal, clear. We got a vitality maxed out. Come on. So we're gonna take Baron to the Bacchus village, and we're actually gonna give the mouse his cheese that he asked for in one of the first parts. Let's just see if we can find this little feller up here. and he gave us the golden fruit. So, did we get the quest complete? I guess so. And then we're actually gonna go to the Y crossing in the Village of Civilization. Let's just go in here and talk to one of the guys. Let's see what we can get out of those suckers. Yeah, so basically what he tells us is that we can get a cheer jar in the Mushroom Forest if we can catch the yellow Bunsugis. So we will go to Mushroom Forest to see if we can find these bastards. No, we don't want to save yet. There, we got them. Let's just see if we can catch those as we did with the last ones. Just get out here on the field and I'll catch you guys. And as the guy told us, we got the cheer jar. So yeah, let's try to see if we can find the yellow forest that should supposedly be in here. Tears from a flower. Let's see if we could use... What do we got? The Rise and Shine powder. Can't be used yet. So let's just see if we can find this yellow flower. Here we got a yellow flower. Seems legit. So let's just get up here. That would be awesome if you just would do that. Thanks. Let's see. Rise and Shine powder. Use it would come. I know it would come in handy. And then we have to use the tear jar to catch some tears. So we got tears from flower, clear. Just take Baron and let's go to Let's just go to Charity Square. So we're here at Fine Charity Square after we cleared the curse of it. So we're gonna stand here and use our flower chest that we just got. And it makes these guys pee. So the brown fountain is clear. This giant flower suddenly grows. Wonderful. And then these guys just begin to fly off. So let's go in here and see if there's anything exciting. So we got the flower tower clear, as you just could saw. But we do wanna go to let's see. I think we're gonna go to the Trick Village a turn. So let's wrap it up for this episode. So the question is, Trick Village, save data, and we're gonna answer yes to that. So thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe down below, drop a like, drop a comment, what you think, and see you guys next episode.